With your NFL Minute, I'm Tim Benz. The Vikings were dealt a tough hand in Week 2. NFC teams usually struggle at Heinz Field. Pittsburgh was emotionally charged up for its home opener and to honor the late Dan Rooney. And oh yeah, Minnesota had to start Case Keenum instead of Sam Bradford. So why make the job even harder on yourselves to accomplish? And boy, did the Vikings do that on special teams and with penalties. Kai Forbath missed an extra point. They returned kicks when they should have taken touchbacks. That trick punt in the third quarter was a dumb decision and executed poorly. They lined up over center on a field goal miss that became a make. They jumped off sides on a fourth and one. They even ran into the punter once, but the Steelers were nice enough to decline the penalty. And speaking of penalties, Minnesota had 11 for 131 yards, just 15 short of the team's net passing total. All that overshadowed a defense that harassed Ben Roethlisberger, contained Antonio Brown, minimized Lev Bell's damage, and an O-line, which yielded 2 sacks against a Steeler defense that had 7 last week. Minnesota may have lost that game Sunday even if it played well, but by playing that dumb, the Vikings never gave themselves a chance. That's your NFL Minute. I'm Tim Benz.